a big clap to guess that.
Speak English.
Speak English.
if you work hard and practice enough, try to find a friend. You can study and practicing together. Don't bother you. Worry about your mistake. It's important to learn English as a food of your daily routine. You should take English as a food. Learn from every mistake that you make. Vietnamese learning English talent, Vietnamese people who can enjoy the space. I hope that you will use your English skill to do something that in the future. You are sure to succeed. Nothing is impossible when you believe in yourself. If you give me on the sidewalk. And now he has a new car and new and he says,
a cheek on the cheek.